are you?
Santi, from ICM.
Yes. Oh. Are you Giulio?
Yes, man.
Bueno, nice to meet you,
man.
So, how are you doing here in Slaný?
I'm enjoying, bro.
Enjoying it?
Enjoying a lot.
Perfect. Wow. You want to go see the city center?
I would like to discover it. Yeah? Yes, a lot. Of course.
Okay.
We can go.
Yeah.
Okay.
Totally. Let's go.
Do we do the first step for one pivot?
Okay.
I think it's important here in the Czech Republic. Okay,
yeah,
let's go.
Pivot, let's go.
Hello, my name is Santi.
I'm Giulio. I'm from Italy, Sardinia.
I'm here in a volunteer project with my brother Giulio.
I'm here with Santi, my Spanish brother.
We are super happy knowing each other here in this amazing volunteer project.
It's an amazing opportunity for me to be here in Czech Republic, in Slaný. So far, it's been great. We're dealing with a lot of workshops, Italian lessons, English lessons, so a lot of different things.
I came here doing a break of my life. I was studying and I needed to stop. And here I am, like living a special adventure in the Czech Republic.
I suggest to everyone to catch the opportunity to do something like this volunteering experience.
This for me is being also an important experience. Start everything from the first point, and I think it's important. I recommend it to everyone to find yourself in another place so far away from your home and everything.
I have to say thank you to everyone who is supporting us, like our coordinator Shirin, our boss Marqueta.
In the project we are super happy with Shirin and Marqueta, of course. They are our coordinators and our family here. I am so happy for it. So about that I recommend it, and I think it's an amazing experience for everyone. So that's it.
Yeah, that's it. I say hi to everyone and catch every opportunity that you have to travel.
Okay. Good. Okay. I am a Spanish guy.
Turn serious.
Oh, mama. Okay, it's like